Hey guys, Andy here at City Pro Services, starting another job out here in West Carrollton, Ohio, and where we're going to install some knockouts and some hydrangeas and some corbels and some Japanese bloodgrass as well. So he's here and what we got going on. I got Will over here working on this bed. This is where the hydrangeas will go. Here's the hydrangeas right here. We've discovered a little bit of concrete outside. It was probably just outside the door, wasn't it, Will? Mm-hmm. It didn't come all the way out this way.
Not that I can tell yet, at least.
So that bed connects right around here to this, and that's that. This is a church, as you can see. That we're working on. Doing a little work for the Lord, you could say. And Courtney and Alyssa are down here working on this bed. This is where the Red Rose knockouts are going to go. And they've been prepping it out, getting it ready for commercial fabric. They'll spread that fabric out and fasten it out with sod staples. Here's the knockouts. This is what the pins look like that we use. Basically, it's got a round top on it. We drive that in. That's a 6-inch staple. We try to do it all the way around the perimeter. We don't want as many seams, as that means weeds. So stay with us. Now, the material we're putting over top of that fabric right there will be this river cobble. Loaded this yesterday, Anderson out, and why it'll look really good. There's lots of colors in it and whatnot, so we'll see how it turns out. Bed wider than the fabric. All right, got the rock in, the hydrangeas in, and the knockouts in. We're gonna move around to the front of here where Will's standing. We're gonna be planting some Japanese blood grass. We're gonna try to spruce up this little sign here. So yeah, we'll make this look real good. Good morning, everyone. Andy here at City Pro Services. We're out here in West Carrollton at the church again. Day two, we are roses back, transplanting irises, trimming up the skirts on the trees, making them look real good, basically. Got somebody going around hedge trimming all the shrubs. Place was in pretty rough condition. Landscaper kind of let them down on that part, but we'll get them in shape. We'll definitely get things going. We'll be mulching this big entire bed here where we planted these Japanese blood grasses yesterday. So stay tuned, we'll see how things turn out. All right, guys, that's going to do it for this job. Everything worked out really good. Customer's happy, the customer's paid, and we're moving on to the next one. And if you're not a subscriber, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell, and we'll see you on the next video. God bless.